like, yeah, they stole like $4 million worth of retail. And yeah, he sat down to eat. He like ate like really quick. He was like tripping around. You could tell like something bad really happened. Yeah.
And he said that, you said he was shaking, that he just said, I just got robbed?
Yeah. He's like, I got robbed this morning. He was like shaking a little bit. He's like, my boss, they tied up my boss. And like, yeah, that's what happened. It was crazy. Conversation was, he sits down near us and we were talking to him and he's like, yeah, I just got robbed this morning, 11:45, like we got 11:45, we came in to open up the store, these guys come in and they acted like customers, and after they took out guns and then they made a little robbery. He said, thank God nobody got injured. He said he's happy to be alive.
We actually hired extra armed security just in case.
From yesterday, today, you hired extra security.
I hired extra security. Have to. Somebody could have got killed. Thank God no one got killed, but, you know, it could have happened.
Good.